What's going on, guys? Back at it again with another Arkham Origins video. So I'm going to start off this video by saying the exact same thing I pretty much said in the last video, and that is that every single Batman Arkham video that I've made, for the most part, not all of them, but the majority of them, has been demonetized and, they were demonetized or not eligible for monetization period since it pretty much got published. But that's basically because all of the music and stuff is actually copyrighted, music and stuff, so because of that, the video is not eligible for monetization or anything like that, so I'm not getting any kickback by this whatsoever. So if you guys can do me a huge favor and at bare minimum drop a like and hopefully subscribe to the channel, because it really does help this channel grow, and it the whole like thing and watching the video really helps YouTube's algorithm. So at bare minimum, I really hope that you guys can do that for me, because it really does at least help the channel grow, even though I'm not getting anything out of this monetarily. So, with that being said, I'm just going to go ahead and just jump into this, because I'm looking forward to fight Mr. Good Old Slade Wilson, a.k.a. Deathstroke. So, with that being said, let's just go ahead and jump right into it. You ready for this, Slade?
I expect this will be the fight of your life. Enjoy your final moment. You'll need to be faster.
Nice try, Slade. Come on.
Inadequate.
I'm not even gonna call you by your name.
You
come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. What you got on me? Liu? Ooh, very nice.
You'll regret that.
Let's go.
Yeah!
All right, come on, buddy, come on. Beat down time. Oh, nice headbutt. That was disgusting. Goodbye, Mr. Slade. Well, mask. Bam! Nice try. Oh, fuck, I pushed it too early. Pushed it too damn early again. Got him. Liu? Slade, I expected better from you.
Another opportunity to kill.
Crap, I keep messing that up. There we go. Liu? Got him. Cool.
A few tricks left, I see.
Come on, let's counter Mr. Stroke. Let's go! Alright, baby, let's do this. Hell yeah. Goodbye stick, hello sword. Stand up, Mr. Stroke. Oh, fuck, I pushed it too damn early. Oh, crap. Pushed it early. Come on, Mr. Stroke. That's all you got? Woo, very nice. Awesome sauce. Let's do this, Mr. Stroke. Woohoo! All right. Counter, counter. Come on, buddy. Alright, that's one. That's two. A third, maybe? Yep, there it goes.
That was a mistake.
Oh, is that right? Hell yeah, counter time, baby. Ready for this beatdown, Mr. Stroke? Look at that. Oh.
It's over, Slade.
It's what Mr. Stroke.
Are you?
Oh. That was badass, by the way.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him.
Alright, so really quick, it seemed like I completely demolished him. But in all reality, I was at it for about 2 hours, man, until I figured out that, because the game wants you to think that you're supposed to be defensive, but in reality, it's supposed to be very offensive. But I was at it for about 2 hours, man. It was crazy. But I finally got the gist of it, so it was pretty awesome.
Use Deathstroke's device to get up to the balcony.
Awesome. All right, right there. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, that's dope. At least I can finally get up there now. Very nice. Really? All that for nothing?
You have more luck getting into a nun's skivvies than getting into this room. Go on, then. Beat it a bit harder. Really make me feel it.
That dude is disgusting.
I got the axe. Have a Merry Christmas. And piss off.
Ho, ho, ho. Alright, let's go ahead and level up real quick. I'm definitely doing combat armor because combat armor is something that I was sorely missing. Oh, okay, right here. Cool.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Sabdo. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
What? That's weird. Alright, let's do this. Let's get out of here. Whoops, wrong button. What are you doing, Batman? Stop being fucking retarded. Alright. Am I even going the right way?
Looks like I can use the remote claw I took from Deathstroke.
Sounds like a plan. Woohoo! Whoa, what the fuck?
Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Very nice. I don't even know if I'm going the right way at this point, to be honest. Kinda seems like I am.
Citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city.
Those who the hell is this guy?
To keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Who the hell is that guy? I don't think I've ever heard of Anarchy. Alright, we should be close to the exit, at least I think. I'm sure there was like some easy way out, but I probably just took the long way. Oh, finally, the exit. Let's go! Man, I wish I could tell you guys. That freaking fight with Deathstroke was insane, dude. I had such a hard time, dude, with him.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
Am I tripping? Who is that guy?
I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption. Of second chances. Of change.
Let me listen to the screen first.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, mister! Over here!
I've planted three bombs.
So, if I talk to him, it's gonna activate a side quest, and I really don't want to do that side quest. So, where am I going? I'm going way over here. Can I fast travel? Yes, I can. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go. What? There's like no even, there's no sound. Weird.
Assassin's in town. The bat ain't gonna know what hit him. I don't think he's ever had to deal with this one.
The cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish. Probably on a rooftop.
Alright, so let's get to the rooftops then. Who are these guys? Oh, these are cops.
Take him out.
Oh, I guess not. Aren't they supposed to- Oh wait, I forgot. At this point, we're not really on good terms yet. Look at me committing all kinds of crimes, beating up police. Oh, shut up. Alright. What we got going on here? What are we decoding?
Rubio, what's your 20? On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony. That could be my way in.
Oh, sounds like a plan. That's not where I wanted, but it's all good.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints, dude dead.
Goodbye. Let's knock this dude out real quick. Deuces, buddy. Oh, you cops. You guys are funny men. I don't even know why I'm going up against cops right now. Seems a little... not Batman-ish, I guess. Wait, hold on. Am I in the right place? Solve the crime scene inside Lacey Towers. What crime scene? Alright, well, I see a door over here, and it's like the only thing open, so... Alright. What we got going on here?
The police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up.
That is so weird. Alright, let's scan his hands.
This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask. But I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
Maybe he isn't Black Mask. Whoa, where the hell she come from?
I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here.
That's pretty weird. Alright, let's see. What do we got? What else we got? Oh, wait, there's something right here, apparently. Nope. Aim down. There we go.
Spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence.
Possibly. Alrighty. Hold up. Let's scan him in the middle of this crime scene.
The bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. But the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground.
Maybe the killer. I mean, maybe the black mask man.
These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room. But these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. He didn't kill Black Mask. Who did?
Interesting.
The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why?
Alright.
These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more.
That is... This is crazy, dude.
The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it?
John Travolta's, maybe?
The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder... or the shooter.
Well, since he came out the window, maybe I can check outside? No? Alright. So it's gotta be something in here then. Alright, let's keep rewinding until we find maybe some sort of a clue. Alright, there we go.
Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
The desk. No? Oh, okay. I was wrong. All right, let's go over here. What we got over here? Gun residue? Oh, it's probably the girl.
This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked.
Alright. Alright, something is over here. It's her cell phone.
She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker.
Oh, we haven't met the Joker yet.
No one killed Black Mask, but this crime took several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here, or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room.
Well, this is definitely interesting.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
What?
To physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Ooh.
Not a bad idea.
That sounds fucking awesome, actually. Can I leave through the window? No. Would have been nice, wouldn't that? Alright, well, I guess we gotta go all the way back through the front. Which is fine, I suppose. It's not like I got much of an option. Oh, wait, I didn't come through here. Oh, what the hell? Dude, you don't want none of this.
In this town.
What the hell? Wrong way. I'm literally just messing with him. That's all you got? Oh god, that was sad. That was real sad.
Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4.
You can't
Delta
reach him if he's done, skis.
Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4, no response from 8-2. Please proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
Alright, how far are we going anyways? What? Do I have to fast travel to the Batcave? I guess so. Well, at least now there's audio. That's dope.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench.
Thank you.
If you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
No. All right. So where did he say it was down here? I'm assuming it's down here. All right, take concussion detonator. Oh, it's a bomb. I thought it was a gun for some reason. I guess I should have known that, seeing as it was a detonator. All right, cool. Now we go to the plane? Talk to me, Alfred.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
That sounds amazing, actually. Batsuit chamber? Can I change my... Whoa. Blackest Night Batman? I don't even know where this is from. Oh, the Long Halloween Batman? That one looks cool. Red Sun? Gotham by Gaslight? Ooh, New 52. This one looks pretty cool. What in the world is this? This is literally a Dark Knight. Alright, alright. Oh my god, first appearance. Adam West, I believe. Brightest Day. Earth 2. Some of these are crazy, but alright. I'm not interested in any of those. I want to stay as the regular Batman. Alright, let's go. Where are we going anyways? Where's the Gotham City Police Department? It's way down here. I can't fast travel though. I can't fast travel there. Oh, it's probably because I haven't unlocked this thing. So, I guess we gotta go way down here, dude. That sucks. Alright, let's just do it. This is a really cool scene to fast travel, though. It's actually really freaking cool, not gonna lie. Alright, so it's over here. Alright. Let's go as far as we can from here. And then we'll continue to glide. I really hate that I can't lock onto something right here. There we go. Let's go! No, wrong way, dumbass. Come on, lock onto something, baby. Let's do this. Woohoo! Alley-oop. I fucking love the traversal in the Batman games, dude. Shut up. criminal scum. Alright, well, I'm here.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
So, because of that, I don't think the front door would be the smartest idea. Oh well, this is the rooftop. So maybe that door? Let's go ahead and go around and survey the area. Oh, there's a sniper. I think I could take this dude out silently. And he seems to be the only sniper, so... Alright, what would be the next logical step? Possibly these two guys over here. There's somebody down here, though. So let's... Huh. We gotta wait for this guy to turn around. Alright, give it just a quick second. Actually, at this point, I think this dude will be the best bet to knock out. Especially because of his location. Alright, so that guy looks like he's leaving. I might be able to take this dude out when he makes a right. So let's just go ahead and wait for a little while. One thing's for sure, we're definitely gonna need to take out the guards up here. Wait, where's he going? So I need to take out three before I take out the two at the front door or the roof door. This guy's literally dressed like Leon Kennedy from Resident Evil. What's he doing? Alright, there we go. Where's the other guy? Still not coming. Alright. Let's take this dude out. Very nice. Well, that guy seems to be coming back now. What the fuck?
Walking into the GCPD through the front door.
Probably that was an accident. Plan.
I need to find another way inside.
All right. So where did this guy go? He's still down there. Huh. Can I take this dude out? I think taking him out would be an insanely stupid idea. So... Maybe... I can silent take him out if he comes far enough over here. Nope. I got an idea. Let's just wait just a quick second. Holy shit, that was an accident. That was an accident, but it worked. Alright. I can actually take this dude out here shortly. As soon as he makes this turn. I need him to come over here, though. There we go. Alright. we're in a good position here. Alright, let's just chill for 1 second. I gotta wait for that cop to turn around. Hold up. How can I take this dude out? I wonder. I'm surprised they didn't see me. What the fuck? Can I take him out if he comes over here to this corner? Silently? This is gonna go one of two ways, either a good way or a bad way. Hell yeah. Let's go! You won't find me, Coppa. He actually didn't see me. Come on, baby. Alright, cool. They're all Dunskies. Let's go. Wonder what we got going on over here. I wonder if there was a way to do this without having to take anybody out. Either way, I messed it up already. So there's a bomb right here. Let's go ahead and blow this up real quick. Nope, you didn't.
Probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon...
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Oh, this is gonna be insanely hard. Oh, wait. Let's do this quietly. Holy crap, look at all these people. Let's go, Batman. Let's see those muscles of yours. Damn, Bruce. You're on a stealth mission. Chill the hell out. Is that Gordon? There's so many, holy crap.
No, they were supposed to be guarding the crimes.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't be so brutal, sir. These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Awesome. Let's check it out. So, I still don't see it. It's probably upstairs. So let's just go for now. What? This is gonna be ridiculously hard, dude. Oh, it's actually just two of them in here. Oh no, it's not. It's three of them. Where the hell is this? Some manager's office. Rooftop maintenance. Huh. Can I sneak out of here?
The bat's here.
Oh, fuck. That was, pretty bad. Come on, juke, damn it.
Whatever happens,
I guess he doesn't want to juke. I'm actually surprised nobody heard that. So, looks like I can't get out of here.
To access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer, I'll need to find another way.
No, not the smoke pellet. This maybe? I guess not. So it looks like there's one guy up here. What? Oh crap, it's locked. And I don't want to jump through the window. Right there. Awesome. Could you be any louder, Bruce? I swear. Alright.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men.
Nope, not even close.
Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup for a black game, I was making us some money.
Quiet.
With our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All 50 million.
I've gotta be quiet, so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
This is scary. I wonder if I could actually hack this. Looks like I could. Serve, protect. Use the remote claw?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Wait, what's the mission? Use the remote claw to what? Crap.
Let me think a minute.
Damn it, that's our guy!
Damn it, that was an accident.
Something else?
I'm still thinking.
My boot, your ass!
I messed that up so bad. Come on, baby. Holy crap. Dunskies. I feel bad having to take out all these cops, but...
Reminder to all units, we'll be accepting donations and cards for Commissioner Loeb's family in the break room. Please come by and pay your respects.
I don't even know where I'm going, to be honest.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly the lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll
can
have
I go through
guys
here?
Over at evidence lockup and take a look.
Of course not.
They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
You expect me to believe that?
Don't see a call in evidence lockup now, do I?
I think I'm supposed to go through that window.
You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Maybe I can hit it with this? Or maybe with this? I suppose.
Not you again.
Talk to me.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere ever.
No way. You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy.
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs. They got it in evidence lockup.
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay. Okay, you win. It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Dunskies, bro. All right, so now I gotta... go to evidence, I'm assuming?
We got light. Who told you that, huh?
Is that where I have to go? To the... evidence? Nope, I gotta go to the server room. There's so many people over there. I can't even go through there. Are the cops literally just fighting? Alright. How are we gonna handle this? Because honestly, fighting is going to be an absolute disaster. You know what? Do I want to do this? Yeah, fuck it.
Come on, we got it.
Oh, God. I gotta take out all the little dudes first before I take on the big dude. Got him. Alright. Oh, snap. You don't even know the half of it, buddy. Shut up. Come on, buddy. That dude's done, skis. Is that everybody? I think it is.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel be advised. 211's reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Repeat, priority 1 alert. Intruder in the building.
This isn't even the way. I did all that for nothing. Because this door is locked.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Now you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you don't get it, man.
What? Oh, wait, I think I could blow this up right here. Let's go. All right, cool. I get it. I do get it, right, you little hobo? Should be nice to me.
Let's give this bastard what he wants. He'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do?
This guy's crooked as hell.
That's the best you got? How am I gonna whack him if I don't know who he is? Guy's a mystery, complete friggin' enigma. Yeah, great advice. Thanks.
Deuces. Crap. All right. Let's go. All right.
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified.
Hey. Right. Completely. That's the future the Oracle.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Potential ally? Question mark? Alright, let's do this. Can I throw it up over? Oh, wait, that's a hacking thing. Which I don't have access to right now, so let's go up high. What the fuck?
Take one payment off the books, and these guys think they own you for life.
I might be able to take this dude out silently. Well, actually, you know what? I can do this like this. That's one. Alright, let's see. There's 2, 3, 4, 5. Six,
somebody cut him down.
Seven. This is way too many. I might be able to stealth this guy.
What's he doing to us?
No stealth.
I have to wait for that promotion. Remain down.
Got this, okay. Dude.
This is our origin point.
Yes, it is.
Gonna track this prowler's ass down.
Done, skis. Come on, baby. So as soon as this guy goes over there, I might be able to take this dude out too.
We need EMTs here now.
Or
this guy needs an ambulance.
All right, hold on.
Bandana,
oh fuck. I messed that up real bad. Let's knock this dude out real quick. I hope he didn't see me. Let's go! Run away!
Just keep on his trail.
All right. Well, I think I lost them. There's what, three left? Might be able to take this dude out actually. These guys do the worst tactics, period. Oh, come on. No.
Oh, no.
Damn it. Stop letting them do that.
All right, cool. I got them all. I really thought I was going to die. All right, let's upgrade our combat again. There we go. I don't have wings. Nice try though.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant? I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT. Why's that?
Ain't you
worried?
Snap.
Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty. You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this? Probably. What's he gonna do?
I can't believe I just snuck right by him. Oh, I'm getting hacked. This has to be the server room. It is. Very nice. I mean, I took out half the damn department, but oh well. Crap. Well,
they're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Oh. All right. Get out of my way, please. Woo! Deuces.
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
I think I just went through there. Or I'm going through there now. All right. Is this it? Cell blocks? The morgue? Holy crap.
Reports of our 622 on lower levels. Need security in those areas immediately.
There's a lot of people over here. Holy crap. Maybe I can just let's get quiet. Woo, that was scary.
Good, you've made it to the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Found it.
Got it.
Alright, I just need to blow it up. Don't mind me, Mr. Policeman. It's not what you hear. Perhaps I need to go up? Alright, where am I going now? Oh, wait, I see. And then now I can go up and go through this thing, actually. There we go. Cheeky, cheeky little baddie. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Oh, is that it right here? There we go. I got the disruptor, baby. New gun for the bat.
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Very, very nice. And the evidence room was right next to the server door or room too, so I should be good. Alright, where's the door though? Is this it? No. Is that what this is for? I have no idea what I need this for. Don't tell me I have to go back the way I came from. Well, that sucks. Let's go! Alright, where'd I come from? What? Oh, there we go. But now there's a freaking riot going on. I guess it's time to get down and dirty.
The only way to get through is to use the disruptor.
They're gonna let us out. We'll make
ah, there we go. There we go. Now I should be able to hack it, no problem. Lock down. Here you go. I'll help you guys. Oh, snap. They're killing cops. Oh, you guys are screwed. Is that Bane? I think that's Bane. That's gotta be Bane. I don't know who else it would be. I'll take you out shortly. Just give me a second, Bane. Ow. Oh no. God, there's so many of them. And Bane's interference isn't helping here. Alright. Bane, you're so screwed, alright? Come on, baby, let's do this. Oh, snap. This dude picked up a knife. Come on, baby.
You're about to be a bad memory.
Oh, snap. Alright, let's hopefully take this dude out before Bane attacks. Nope. Alright, let's go.
You fought well.
I am fighting well. Sorry, Bane. Can I talk to the cop? Nope. Alright. You know what? Don't even worry about it, right? Where am I supposed to go anyways? This way? Am I supposed to go up? Down? Maybe? I think this is the way, actually.
I got a pulse.
Alright, call it in.
Hell yeah.
Gotham General.
Will do. As soon as he stabilizes.
I wanna say it's over here. Let's go. server room. There we go. All right, where's my gun? All right, now let's hack in. Before anybody even notices, we'll be in and out. No problemo. Haha, did it. Joke's on you. Oh, what's up, Barbara?
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
She's so happy to meet us.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
She's smart.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here.
Oh, snap.
You idiots, it's me. What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to in this?
She's literally helping us out. So we gotta get out of here before anybody notices. But she could potentially get in trouble. Because I'm technically a criminal. That's exactly what Barbara just said.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir.
Can't be him.
All right. Nope. I need to be careful, man, because these guys go. Oh, shit.
Got a warrant for your arrest.
No. All right. I need to be careful with the shield, man. What the fuck? Drop your guns.
Knock him down.
No, get out of the way. Whoa, very nice.
What else?
No. There we go. I kept pushing the wrong button. Alright, cool. They're all dunskies. Can I jump through here? Yes, I can. Where am I going anyways? Am I leaving? Escape the GCPD. Very nice. So I basically just have to figure out how to get out of here. Locked and loaded. And, no, that's evidence room. I have no idea. Is this an exit? Oh, shit. Oh, snap. I guess we're going to the roof, according to the cop. Should be pretty interesting. It's probably gonna be packed with freaking cops. If that's the case, this might be a little harder than I expected. Oh shit.
I don't wanna hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Holy crap! What in the world? Goodbye. You guys are screwed. These guys literally almost killed freaking their own commissioner. Or technically, he's just a... Is he the commissioner yet? I don't even know. Well, I just saved your life. I hope you understand this, Mr. Gordon. So what's the next part of the mission? Awesome. So let's go to safety really quick.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara.
What?
Sorry,
she hacked in me.
I'm hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crate has gone missing. Army grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
All right. We haven't done this yet, really, so we're gonna do it real fast, and then we're probably gonna call it an episode. Yes, the freak. Look at that, dude. The freak is kicking you guys' ass. Oh, you hit me. It's okay. I'm not even worried about it. Nice try, buddy. I think it's just me and you. Bam, deuces. Alright, how do I do this? Oh, okay. Alright, so anchor. Alright. Is there an entrance over here?
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
No, wrong way. Oops. Alright, let's try this again. Zip line that way. There we go. I guess my mind's not made up, right? Alright, impriety.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully.
Am I locked in here? Okay, right there. Let's go ahead and try to get out of here now. Oh, Mr. Riddler, man, dude, guy. You're a funny man. That's all you got, Mr. Riddler, man, dude, guy?
How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least.
What's this? What secrets does this door lock or hold? Oh, another one? Stop. Stupid you.
Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
This one was too easy. Alrighty. So, we're definitely gonna have to call it an episode right here because we're pretty much at an hour already, and this is definitely going to be on the longer side if I keep going. So, with that being said, if you guys are enjoying this series, do me a huge favor and drop a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed, and I'll definitely be catching you guys in the next video. Deuces.